So when I was studying East Africa, there are some common spices they use in making their curry. So I picked those up and made an East African curry powder.
From an ingredients point of view, quite often I think one of the things that people worry about a little bit about when they make Indian curries is a huge kind of length of ingredients. And yet I'm looking here and we've got six ingredients.
That's right. Well, when you make a curry powder, a concoction that you like of different spices, you mix them, blend them together, and you come up with a spice mix which people call it garam masala, curry powder, or spice mix. And that's what curry powder is really. So what I